probably has smelled it all before. So he is the other king, but he is now in control, and he will control England for 3 years. At the end of that 3 year period, he grows ill, and he passes away. But before his death, he will make sure that his history lives forever.